Though I walk through the valley of death, I shall fear no evil, for thou art with me. When he opened the fourth seal, I heard the voice of the fourth living creature say, Come. And I looked, and behold, a pale horse, and its rider's name was Death. And Hades followed him, and they were given authority over a fourth of the earth, to kill with sword, and with famine, and with pestilence, and by wild beast of the earth. The seals are being broken, one by one. The mark of the beast has reared its ugly head, and those who deny the beast, marked to its face, shall die a horrid and painful death. Prophecy is only the beginning to an end. There are those who do as God said, and run for the hills and hide, hoping to survive until God comes to collect their souls. And there are those who try for as long as they can to hold on to what is left of the world, where they lived before it began. It is the apocalypse. It is far more heartbreaking than you could ever or will ever imagine. You will get to know the characters in this series, and will come to love and hate most of them. You'll go through their struggles, their decisions, and their pain with them. You will not forget them. Prophecy Book 1, available now. Apocalypse Book 2, available now. Warriors Book 3, coming soon.